that it was 4th of July weekend. Oh. Oh.